Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased, the original and the
original. Yeah. Passport. Breathe. I'll do the talking.
Passport. Jaldi jaldi.
What's happening?
कहाँ पे आ रहे हैं?
पटना बॉस.
पटना? पटना में क्या?
परवा है तो?
बाढ़ में क्या?
लेकिन हमारी रेंज में
है. मैंने कहा, बाढ़ में क्या? कुछ है? अभी तक कुछ नहीं.
कोई बात नहीं बॉस, कोई बात नहीं, ले लो.
जॉब? मिल गया? कुछ मिल गया? आलो?
चलो चलो. आज से निकलो.
अरे रुको.
साले.
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job, but you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shoes!
At least there's a silver lining. We didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know? Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little... picture right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. and we'll be off on our grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
You give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Deplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Men. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we are. All right. And this, with the smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me, no. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Well, let's see, it'd be fine. Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with R.J. Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. You're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Try for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy. Help! From your diaphragm! Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
Fuck.
rewind for a bit because I want to make sure that you know exactly what I want. Now, do you know why you are here?
Aji Gale. My name is Saban.
Which means that
I'm with the Golden Path.
Golden Path?
I only want to.
We're friends. I knew your father.
People tell me that
we're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
So what about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close. Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two, three! They go!
Okay, here we go.
Keep your head down!
What the hell?
There's a gun underneath the dashboard! Use it!
Are we safe?
Probably not.
On your right! Shoot! Him!
Fucking hell!
Watch out!
Driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Yourself.
Agenda!
It's nothing.
Hold on, hold on!
Thank you.
Take out the animals! Heading to the top.
Okay.
I'm going to kill you. Take him running. I'm moving.
My boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
Ajay, you made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Gale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat. Especially for the Golden Bath.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn. Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Enemy spotted!
Ajay! Avalanche! Avalanche! Take cover! Tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
How did you know to find me?
You saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banupur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? Hmm? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine, but if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready,
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes uniforms for the Golden Path.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this.
I am teaching you to protect yourself.
Ah, the tourist.
I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier. I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem. Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Canaan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Canaan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Thank you. Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra, the next Tarun Matara. Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
How'd I get myself into this mess?
Thanks for this.
Kill what I can't find.
Hello? Vin, is that you?
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale? One moment. Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal, with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff. First package.
Great! One more to go. Good luck.
Huh.
All right, I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
Yeah!
Make sure these get in the right place. Yeah.
Okay, come in.
They're preparing a top secret operation.
Yeah.
Sorry, orders are orders. Get that inside.
God.
My church! Away from church!
That sells guns?
Of course! Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating weed. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our Savior. It is our Savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47? For there are no empty words for you, but your very life. Or maybe Revelations 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows. A soldier always knows. For we have seen the rapture and survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here. This is for the first one.
Vandaport is under attack! We need fighters here
Sabar,
now!
What's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Oh, shit!
Go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Back then, Andre. Your mother and I, with you on her hip. Oh, those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I long for those days, but then it's too late. I tried. I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
Down there!
Let's go!
these soldiers heading for the community, Baka.
That's where we put Badra. Ajay, get her out.
Where are you?
I'm all right.
People need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're okay.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost, and they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others.
Look at this! As if Pagan didn't already have enough to answer for.
We need to talk.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Banipur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said that...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
The Golden Path needs to kill Pagan and all his followers. This cannot go unanswered.
Run to my home! Pagan will answer for this. I swear.
Thank you.
guys won't bother keeping us alive. What are we
that
going
sound
to do?
Is driving me crazy.
Hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that.
Please.
We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Ajay, it's Amita.
You're so lucky.
I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Deplore. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart.
Really
it will be a while before things with the crew will blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
RJ? RJ?
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan men years ago and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Kale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. And now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Oh, Mom. Looks like we're staying.